if it weren't for Kosair Charities.
The Home of the Innocents would not be able to provide 24-hour nursing care for many of our medically fragile children.
If it weren't for Kosair Charities, I may not be walking today.
If it weren't for Kosair Charities, Fraser Rehab would not have the state-of-the-art facility to help kids, like Chase, lead more normal lives.
If it weren't for...
If it weren't for...
If it weren't for...
If it weren't for Kosair Charities.